The double staircase. God, I have the double staircase. Obviously.
Are you lost?
Oh, the ceiling. Jesus Christ. This is too much. Come on. Come on. What are you gonna do with that?
Just spin the bottle. Am I really gonna take that? This could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you, yeah. And now, in my arms, I'm feeling my heart. Come on. This could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you.
This looks like the most pristine office ever. What the fuck?
And now I feel it in my heart.
I love when they do that. Yep. Last second. Love it when you do that. Yeah, of course. Wow, really, man? So fucking cringe.
There's no cameras? Oh, there are. Okay.
Not going to do a podcast. And I think a lot of people may be shocked by that. But I just want to, I don't know. I'm just
no, this is exactly what I thought. What?
I'm overwhelmed. I know.
What is God? Okay. That's a new. Okay. I'm not a different fan. But like, come on. The feeling of this room is awful. The lighting is terrible. It doesn't feel like home, right? Like, look around it. Am I the only one? It's got a horrible feeling to it. And I can't explain why. Everything seems cold and scattered.
I'm overwhelmed. What is that, like, secret entrance?
This could be the start. Feels so right to be here with you. Oh, now I feel it in my heart. This could be the start of something new. Feels so right to be here with you. you.
Everyone comes in and they're smiling because it looks so luxurious and extra, but...
Awesome.
I don't know.
I'm almost glad that it didn't give me another option. Fuck my life, man. Mommy, mommy. Dude, what the fuck is this thing? Like, really, man? Like, really? So fucking cringe. Okay. Shouldn't matter where I put it. Should have found a way to put that in, or get the take that off the thing. Dude, what is this guy's shit? Oh my god. Holy hell. That's a fucking thick ass board. Yeah, that's a thick ass board. My god. I go this right just because it's like high up there in the fucking things should be good. And then I get rid of like those two and then put in two more and then hope to God it's enough, I guess. Jesus fucking Christ, what is that thing, man? Oh my God. Oh yeah, and he has that? Awesome. And we're not even gonna kill that in time. Yikes, man. Oh yeah. Fun. Okay, interesting. Don't tell me it's pulling. It pulls out, right? Okay. I need like two people to get knocked out this round. Of course. Two lows are fighting against each other. Shouldn't have put that on, that was stupid. I shouldn't have put that on. Literally just have no fucking clue. Trying to like barrel stuff me or some shit. Of course, I'm hitting the guy that doesn't matter though. I actually think I win the lobby. Okay, I'm top four, I believe, because two people die here. Fucking mouth. Okay. I think I lose to this guy just because he has enough time to get to 9. At a certain point here, I should have stopped re-rolling just because I think I was actually maxed. Pretty hard. But I don't really blame myself. It's the most surefire way of being able to guarantee. Main question now is, don't think it double Ginsu's her. I think I Ginsu's Janna, so we keep more of it going. The only reroll don't get that much if I think it's better to try to get effects. Yeah, but is he mana? Can I even do that? Yeah, I think this guy's just too strong. My endgame items weren't there either. And I didn't get 2-star of any of my 5 cost. I think if I lose here, that's fine. I could win, actually, though. Never mind. Yeah, okay. There's just no way of winning this one. He has too much gold, too much to work with. It would have just been nice to not die before this guy.